Hey y'all, hi, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're having an amazing, lovely day. My name is Mandy, and today we're gonna be talking about Old Navy's spring clothing launch, to which I have many thoughts. Some are absolutely adorable must-haves. I cannot wait to share them with y'all. And then others, oh boy, they are questionable to say the least. So for today's video, I purchased 5 complete outfits. That's including dresses, jumpsuits, chino pants, even white denim jeans. Yes, you heard that right. I have been absolutely fixated on finding the perfect pair of white jeans for a while. If you've been watching my channel for a while, that's probably coming as no surprise right now. But I mean, fingers crossed that Old Navy is the brand that we can all get behind, because baby, I am tired of looking. White denim jeans are hard to come by. So let's find out and let's get into it. So I don't know if anybody else has noticed this, but when I went onto the Old Navy website, specifically like their clothing trends, everything is either like electric colors, like bright, vivid greens and neons and just very vibrant blazers and shorts and t-shirts and things, or on the opposite end, it's like pastel or neutral. You know, I say that, and then the first thing that I'm gonna show y'all is gonna be a green jumpsuit. So don't listen to me. I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. So this specific jumpsuit's color is called Field of Dreams, which I love. I think that sounds so nice. It's just such a pleasant name. And I think this is a precious jumpsuit, especially for around the house. Although I was expecting like it to be a little bit more structured just by judging by the picture online. In person though, like right out of the packaging, the fabric is so soft. It's like buttery, buttery soft, very smooth. And I picked this one up in a size XXL and it fits perfectly vertically and horizontally, which is very important. And my absolute favorite design element of this jumpsuit is the waist paneling. I mean, how smart is it to give a really interesting shape to a jumpsuit that really accentuates the waist of a woman without really trying? It's like genius. I love that. And it works for so many different shapes and sizes who need that carving out the waistline, like myself. Is this a jumpsuit that's gonna last a really long time? Probably not. And I'm really confused about what the fabric is made of. So online it says that it's made of 100% rayon viscose. And then underneath that, it also says that it's made of 100% cotton. So I'm really not sure. They really need to get their shit together. But regardless of all that, it is a really, really cute jumpsuit. I love this color. And it comes in 3 other different colors if you're interested: black, floral, green, and something else. And it comes in 3 different size varieties. So regular, tall, and petite. So I had some really high hopes for this next outfit, y'all. Like, my heart was fully involved, and I'm afraid to say that Old Navy did us dirty. So I was expecting this beautiful, colorful, crocheted tank top that looked really expensive, like I'm sitting there waiting for a yacht under a pergola, drinking a wine spritzer. And this abomination looks like it's Granny's unfinished lap blanket for the camp on the bayou. I was expecting so much more from this top in all aspects, and it just falls short. Speaking of short, it's also cropped, which is not mentioned at all on the website. So I don't know what's going on there. It feels cheap, it looks cheap, and it's definitely going back. The pants, on the other hand, are not bad necessarily. So this is what they look like. It's just not a very sturdy material that we've grown accustomed to from Old Navy. And I'm really, really disappointed. I feel like this material is reverted to like 2010 material, when really nobody wanted to have anything to do with Old Navy. They are a relaxed fit, which I love. That's what makes them so comfy. You know, I can bend, I can stretch, I can kick, I can get all Sally O'Malley on somebody. And there's nothing restrictive. There's nothing like to pinch you like regular denim is. But on the flip side, like, how long are these gonna last with my chub rub from any sort of friction or whatever? I'm gonna be busting some holes in these suckers in no time. So maybe a chino material would have been a better option, but I mean, what do I know? Speaking of Chino and yet another outfit that unfortunately fell short for me is this next outfit. So this is a pink striped boyfriend blouse from Old Navy. And then I have the Chino pants underneath. And I don't know what's going on with Old Navy right now, but when I took this out of the packaging, I was so underwhelmed. Like, it was not what I was expecting at all. The material is super thin, it's flimsy. Although I will say that it doesn't necessarily look bad on. I love the way that it lays on my body, but I definitely would not recommend spending your hard-earned money on something that probably wouldn't last a wash or a wear the second time around, you know? The Chino pants, on the other hand, are definitely gonna be a little bit thicker than the other pair of pants that I showed you a couple of minutes ago. So this is what they look like. They seem to be a little bit better made, a little bit better quality. The only thing that I didn't like about these, and it was kind of like an OE error, an operator error, is that when I purchased this, I couldn't tell on the model that it had these square pockets on the front. I don't know if you can see that, but those square pockets for my body on me just look some kind of awful. If by chance you like this pocket placement, if you kind of like that retro style, would I recommend these in particular? I'm gonna say probably not. I just don't know how long they're gonna last in, you know, the grand scheme of things. I remember a couple of months ago, I tried some H&M chinos and they seem to be a little bit thicker. They seem to be a little bit better quality, and that's saying something because we're talking about H&M here. If I'm being like 100% honest, 100% transparent, I'm gonna say skip on these as well. Now, let's talk about some white jeans because as I mentioned earlier, it seems like every single store that I go up into, if they have plus-sized white jeans, I'm trying them suckers on. I have been absolutely obsessed with trying to find the perfect pair of white jeans, and I can pleasantly say that the Old Navy white jeans, these Old Navy white jeans are the best that I've tried so far. The search is still on, but so far these are definitely champion style jeans. So the description says that they're high-waisted, but I would definitely say that these are more of a mid-rise, which is perfectly fine. And I know a lot of you prefer mid-rise jeans. So definitely like give these a try, give these a peek if you're interested. But the material here is so great. They're so thick and nice. And the front pockets are slightly noticeable, so I will say that, but it's not bad at all. And they run true to size, which is a victory if you've been shopping with Old Navy for a while, because their sizing when it comes to their jeans is like a Mensa puzzle. And I really wanted to go with the whole clean and crisp white on white trend aesthetic. I think it's so, so nice. It's great for spring and summer, and it's just classic. Really and truly, you can wear it any time of year and it never goes out of style. But this gauzy top is not gonna be for everybody, I'm just gonna say. So I picked this top up in a size XXL tall, and I find that it's still a little bit on the short side for me. So definitely if you're shopping for this, keep that in mind, because there's nothing worse than getting something that you don't expect. And I really love the whole like clean Cuban style. It feels very Havana with the gauzy cotton material and the relaxed collar. I will say that the top is a little bit on the sheer side. It's definitely sheer than what I was expecting. So, you know, plan accordingly, get you some nude bras or get you some nude shapewear or whatever. And I also do recommend sizing up one full size to prepare for shrinkage, because this material is notorious for coming out like one or two sizes too small. But styling this, y'all, can be done in 100 different ways. It's like the perfect mix and match separates, which is something that I really look for when I'm trying to like extend the length and extend the life of my wardrobe. Okay, so last but certainly not least is going to be this pink heathered maxi dress that I picked up on the Old Navy website, I want to say like 2.5 months ago when I had some points built up. And I have to tell you, this is probably one of my favorite items that I've purchased of this whole entire haul. The material is amazing. It's ribbed, it's thick, it's tightly woven, so it really holds you in. And I love the length, so it can be worn with cute boots or sandals. I mean, it's just sexy and easy and it just lays on the body beautifully. If you're wanting to maximize your shape from this dress, I highly recommend some good quality shapewear. And y'all know, of course, I'm gonna be wearing my Honelove Shapewear. They are the absolute best in my opinion. I mean, curves are going poo, pow, bow chicka wow wow. And of course, I'm gonna leave the link in the description box below along with everything else. And I also love the detail. So it has this thick kind of a paneling right there at the crew neck neckline. That's just so becoming. And this material is so nice. So if you have a chance to get your hands on it and you're interested, definitely do so. You can probably get it on clearance, probably a steep clearance right now. So yeah, that is going to do it for this Old Navy Spring Plus Size try on haul video. I hope y'all found this video helpful and enjoyable and a little bit informative. If you did, please give it a like and a subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And as always, thank y'all so, so much for watching. I always appreciate each and every one of you. Please stay safe and stay healthy in this wild, crazy, weird world that we're living in. And I'm gonna be seeing y'all very, very soon.